So I'm going to initiate a process to go through Parliament to ensure that we get a soft loan to finance the reconstruction of the primary drainage channels. The secondary ones, we can always continue maintaining them. But the primary ones, that is Nachivubo Channel, Rubiji Channel, Narukorongo Channel, Nakamiro Channel, Kalidubi Omayanja North Channel, Narubaga Channel, Mayanja North Channel, Chinawataka, and Kansangagaba. The technical people estimated that implementation of this plan will cost $208 million. That is over 775 billion Uganda, close to 800 billion. This year we have to complete Kasubi. We bought that land and started the construction. It has to be completed. We have to complete also Chitintali, where construction started. But in addition to that, and Busega, we'll have to focus on enhancement of our capacity to manage solid waste. We have no excuse to continue with this mess we have in each day.